steps up.
Yeah, Cole, remember, War Games doesn't officially begin until the last contestant enters the cage.
We'll have to see if these two have the stamina to last until then. Ouch!
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Hold it.
Belly to belly.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, man. That'll do some serious damage. And that was an effective attack, guys.
He avoids the damage.
Boom! Continuing to attack the neck. Draped over the top rope. The count has started, and one team is about to have the odds in their favor.
Piercing the throat.
Gentlemen, the advantage has officially shifted.
Rolling D-bar.
This will win the match, but it's doing a... Boot to the face will free him.
Searching under the ring now. This can't be good.
He just grabbed what could be a game changer, adding an advantage on top of an advantage. Adding some extra spice to the numbers advantage by coming in armed to the teeth.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
Alley-oop!
If you're on the opposite side of this entry, you are bracing for a fight.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
One of the most unique matches any superstar will ever be a part of. How does that affect someone in there, Corey?
Well, Cole, it's hard to say. You really have to keep your head on a swivel in there. Not only because of the other team, but your own teammates might become a hindrance inside the cage. I think you have to really look out for yourself first and your teammates second.
Oh, no!
Right to the lower back. Devastating crash landing up the cage.
You take the risk, you'll live with the results.
The timer is running out, and this next competitor will equalize things inside the cage. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Freed from the cage, and now needs to make haste to even up the fight. Striking display.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Looking for something under the apron before entering.
Uh-oh. Stepping into total anarchy. Better be ready for anything.
Into the corner now.
Reversal. What a count.
Go by.
Set him up.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. He's returning fire. The crowd is counting it down. Next entry will tip the scales in their team's favor.
Goodness. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Freed from the cage and heading toward the ring to give their team the upper hand.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
He's made sure the odds are above and beyond his favor now.
Good night. Moved out of the way that contained the whole complexion of this match.
And Cena's able to evade.
And that was a well-executed attack. Defiant counter to Reigns. Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Enters the ring and is diving headfirst into the chaos of this match.
Release back suplex.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Caught with a punch. Oh, what a close lock. And over to the other ring he goes. Double boots. Oh,
double DDT.
Mere seconds away from evening the odds in War Games.
Striking at will.
This could be big. Going for the top.
Certainly needed reinforcements about to arrive.
Let's see what kind of impact they have.
Oh, Shane McMahon manages the counter.
Damage has already been done.
This is about to devolve into total and utter mayhem. Rapid fire, Samoa Drop. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Able to punch his way.
Slight grip on the trapezius muscle. It's terribly painful. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Superman punch!
Look out! Oh, what a DDT!
just insulting.
See that power swing?
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
And did you hear? This is it.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Oh, no! Dangerous maneuver there. This could do it. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He keeps his team in the match. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
Snap power slam.
Big ball.
Until he has nothing left.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Show more resistance here.
And more attacks to his core. Put it into his offense. And well timed maneuver there.
And it was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Take it now.
WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, my gosh! The Beast Incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Agonizing.
Overhand. Shots.
It could be overhand!
This is it!
What every superstar did inside that cage tonight. It's incredible that any of them are still standing.